This is November the 6th. Today officially starts my vacation. I'm super excited. Back in the stand this morning. I've got the next 3 weeks to chase deer and bear and do my trapping and just unplug from everything, social media. I'm going to only use my cell phone to do what I'm doing right now with it. Fired up. I get to go to the mountains and just get away. So, and that starts today. Before I go to the big mountain on National Forest, I'm gonna hunt a couple more days here to house and see if I can't redeem myself for letting that buck get by me the other day and shooting the wrong one. Already seen one little small doe. She went through like they always do. It was not good camera light, so I didn't try to video her yet. Anyway, y'all stay tuned. close to lunchtime. I'm gonna go ahead and ease on down. Go get me a sandwich. Get me a cup of coffee. I've not had my coffee today. I've got to have coffee. I know it's just a matter of time before another good buck comes through here. So, I want to be here when he comes through. Give me a snack and a cup of coffee. I'll turn you back on when I get back home. I'll stay in here after a while. Well, I'm back at the house. That's going to be it for this hunt. Before I could get the camera around on those deer, they kind of eased on off and wasn't really much more action. So y'all stay tuned for the next one. Thanks for watching.